Safe for the moment.
You're gonna kill me! Either on your own, or after I skull fuck you and drain your memories out the hole!
Scary. You just don't get it, do you? I gave you everything, and this is how you come to me. Can't you understand what I'm doing? Humanity is stagnant, dying. I would give it one body, one mind. Think about it. No more conflict, no more disease. No more suffering. Don't you see? I'm giving it a second chance.
Enough of your fucking weird, fucking rambling shit! Give me my daughter!
No. No, I don't think so. It's time you gave me something. You see, young Amaya shares your brand of annoyingly resilient DNA. And when she's ready, your daughter will become the mother of the new world! So now the only thing standing between me and Earth's true destiny is you.
Could be the grandfather of the new world.
Now I know you're just trying to make me mad. And you're the one to beat, huh? I'm gonna hand you your bitch ass on a platter. Bitch, you got nothing on me! Next time you down some. Dumb motherfucker!
Well, now you've just pissed me off.
Heller has as well. He just doesn't realize it yet. James! Thank God.
Maya. Maya. Are you all right?
What do we do now?